gentlemen. Thank you. We are like-minded individuals, sharing a common vision, pushing toward a world rid of colorblindness.
Thank you. okay?
What?
Are you okay? Did you cut it?
Tour.
I would like to thank our entire crew, for one. I've done many tours, and you guys top them all. You guys are so wonderful. I truly appreciate you. I've told you this before. Thank you so much for all your hard work. Missy, I love you. Thank you for being such a wonderful friend and for being you. Now I want to take this time and I want to introduce you guys to the band members. First, the background singers, Julie Delgado. Jenny Douglas McCray. Janet Tour, the Velvet Rope Tour. He's played on all the albums. He's a wonderful friend. Musical director, Mr. David Barry. I know you guys want to meet them. You always do. She this little idea since they left me up here by myself, this little theory. We can stop the show now. You guys can all go home. I can hit the shower because I am funky. Or we could do a few more songs. Either. Can't hear you.
Next on HBO. Prison life at Oswald State Correctional Facility. It's all you imagine and quite possibly more. An all-new season of Oz. Next on HBO.
Laramie is a town defined by a crime.
This is no longer about Laramie. This is about the whole country.
This is America. You don't have to feel that fear.
After seeing Phelps protesting at Matthew's funeral, and then hearing that he's coming back to Laramie, we're planning an event. We're calling it Angel Action. Someone needs to show that there's a better way to deal with that kind of hatred.
Startling, heartbreaking, always real. America Undercover Sundays, Sunday, March 3rd.
Monica, look over here!
Monica!
Monica! You had sexual relations with the president!
I'm really nervous. You can ask me anything you want. I may choose to not answer it. I hope this is informative. So who wants to ask the first question?
An all-new season, America Undercover Sundays, always real. Monica in Black and White premieres Sunday, March 3rd on HBO. Where do the biggest names go to speak their mind?
I'll be happy to answer. Right here.
Big names. Bold questions.
I think you had an emotional problem at some point.
Bob's back. An all-new season of On the Record with Bob Costas. Coming in March on HBO.
Get with the program.
On the next Real Sports.
All Pavle Jovanovic wanted was to help the U.S. bobsled team win an Olympic medal. But just before the Olympics, he was barred when a trace of a banned substance was found in his system. Jovanovic claims he's innocent. The drug testers disagree, crushing his Olympic dreams. James Brown gets the inside story from Jovanovic himself.
I'm not going to the Olympics. I've essentially lost.
Plus, it has been a staple of phys ed programs for years, but now there is a growing movement to ban dodgeball.
It's the wussification of America.
No childhood activity has elicited shrieks of delight and fear from both kids and parents like dodgeball. Bernard Goldberg hears from both sides of this controversy. Real Sports with Bryant Gumbel premieres February 25th on HBO.
Nothing is out of bounds.
It's not TV.
It's HBO.
He wants everything, Frankie, your whole operation. Have you ever thought of stepping back? Retiring?
His identity changed.
The Wiz! Frankie Capone!
His life altered.
He was shot several times and left for dead.
Now his secret.
Incredibly, Frank Carbone survived to testify.
Is everyone's business.
It's him! The neighbor!
There's $1 million contract in this guy.
Armada Sante.
And I'm staying put!
Angela Featherstone.
Do you kill people?
Dina Meyer.
You give me the money. I'll tell you what Frank Carbone is.
A movie never before seen.
Why do you think they call him Frankie Chop Chop?
Federal Protection. Premieres Friday, March 15th on HBO.
A lot of people talk about police corruption, but no one ever sees it.
Price is $5 million. I think that's a nice round figure. You in?
Sometimes you have to walk in the darkness to bring the truth to light.
Sunshine in this storm, only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when it's home, cause when it's home, we'll be home every time, cause we won't be. Yeah, every time, cause we won't be.
This Saturday on HBO, hotshot comic Jamie Foxx takes the stage and dishes out the laughs.
So, Shaq, how do you feel?
I feel good.
And Pauly Ayala and Clarence Bones Adams collide head-on to settle the score in a sizzling junior featherweight rematch. This Saturday on HBO, it's the HBO comedy special Jamie Foxx on Might Need Security at 10:15, followed by Boxing After Dark live at 11:15. This Saturday on HBO. Groundbreaking, critically acclaimed, smash hits, HBO original series. And now, the HBO original series, Oz.
last episode of Oz.
We don't even know where these gums come from. You could be getting the beautiful gums of a big black nigger.
Glenn Shoup, what about him? I need that cocksucker to have an accident. And it can't be traced back to me.
What do I get in return?
Jacques Hemmen dies, and it can't be traced back to you.
It must have been them Sicilians that gave Augustus some drugs.
I wanted to let you know that I won't be representing Keller anymore. But I'd asked you if he had ever discussed these murders with you. You said no.
I lied.
We do belong together. But have a good life.
God!
Boy, it's all yours.
Go on! The fuck was
speak
that?
When you're spoken
hey,
to.
Hey, get the fuck off me! Get off of me!
The road to hell is paved with good intentions. Now, there's a mindfuck if I ever heard one. The good side of my will is the road to damnation. Fuck. Why even try being good? And if good intentions take you to the lake of fire, where do bad intentions lead? Oz.